Hi guys, today we'll be discussed about weight of rebar per cubic yard and also measured in kilogram per cubic meter or pounds per cubic foot and measured in gram per cubic centimeter. So here it will be described in detail so you can understand easily. As you know that different countries in the world have their own gradation, specification of steel and record of measurement for reinforcing bar. First, remember that rebar is measured differentially in United States and Europe, while the United States it uses the US customary measurement system, and in United Kingdom measurement based on imperial and metric system, and most of rest of world uses the metric system. Rebar is short form of reinforcing bar. It is steel bar or steel wire provided as tension bar used in reinforced concrete structure like footing, foundation, column, beam and slab of house construction. Reinforcing bar surface is often deformed with ribs to promote a better bonding with concrete material and reduce the risk of slippage. So here unit weight of rebar measured in kilogram per cubic meter equal to 7850 kg per meter cube and convert in pounds per cubic foot. So measured in pounds per cubic foot, it will comes out 490 pound per cubic foot, and measured in gram per cubic centimeter, it will 7.85 gram per centimeter cube. As you know that 1 cubic yard is equal as 27 cubic feet and weight of 1 cubic feet rebar is around 490 pounds. So weight of rebar per cubic yard. Convert weight of rebar per cubic yard. So 490 multiplied to 27, it will come out 13,232 pounds. And next, convert tons. As 1 ton is equal to 2000 pounds, so pounds to tons, convert pounds to tons, it will come out 13,232 divided by 2000. Next, it will come out 6.6 US tons. Thus, weight of rebar per cubic yard is equal to 13,232 pounds, while it is approximately equal as 6.6 tons.